Hello guys, in this video we are going to create a very clean bonnet from a spline inside 3D Studio Max. So let's get into it. First, Alt W to maximize, press L, Z to zoom, and press G to turn off the grid, and pick on the create button, and then go to shape, and now go pull up some line like this. Go to interpolation, turn off the optimize, turn on only two, select all of them, all the vertices, set to corner, and right in the middle go to the smoothing. Right from the front view, it is exactly at zero. I mean the position. Make sure it's zero on the x-axis, so it's zero there. So next section, what you're going to create is you're gonna copy this, shift click and shift click again. And make it like that. Make it wider. Left view by pressing L. Make the curve accelerated. This one also. This one doesn't need to. Just like that. Like that. Hit P. After you've done all this, and then go to the hierarchy mode and select effect pivot only, W, and make sure the X is on the zero side, and go back to the create button, hit Q to select, and go for this icon here, go to mirror. I mirrored it out, and make sure it's copy, so you can see right now. We are going to make the first delete it, go to mirror, select on the curves, mirror, make it instance. Yeah, so we can now make a symmetry out of it. I think that's one. It's way better, and I'm going to convert this to editable spline. Select this spline, the right side, and delete the center line because we got double line there. And right here, we're going to create an attach and attach the right side of the curve. So, and then right click on the free area. create a line, and then we're going to make this S to snap. Wait a minute. Yep, S to snap the angle snap. So right now it's already good. So yeah, after we finish all this, you're gonna go ahead and select this and smooth it out. This one to smooth it out. This one to smooth it out. Yeah. After all of them will clear, now we're going to select a surface. Go to the modifier button list, and go down and press S, 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 S until you finally find surface. And then make the topology to 2. The patch topology to 2 steps. And then first, I'm gonna make a backup of this. I'm gonna shift select up, Alt A to line back, and turn off the surface. I'm gonna go ahead and take the table spine, and then select to hide them. So right now, I'm going to turn on the surface. Right click, convert to the table poly. So find the best material for this. Decide that it's be great. Yeah, that's it. Yeah, right now we need a little bit of polygon smoothing group sections here. Select all of them on the center. So it's 2. Select polygon. Select all in the center and select 2 on the polygon smoothing groups. For this one and this one, both of them were 1. And go back to the turbo smooth and then turn on smoothing groups. Now you can see the creases right here. This is how you create a carbonet, a very clean carbonet. And yeah, that's all on this tutorial. So thank you for watching. I will see you on the next video. Thank you very much. Goodbye.